fuck you! You're a bunch of pussies and fags!
Nice.
I'm going back to the meeting!
Good!
I'm going to be somebody!
Yeah, yeah. See you later, Mel.
You always were an asshole, Mickey!
Hey, watch where you're going!
Hey!
Hey!
I tried to tell you.
Fuck you!
Excuse me.
So, I see you later, okay? Yoko, Fetty Romanskaza. What's your name again?
Big Mouth Prick.
Very casual. Sit down.
Cousin...
Nico. That's it, Nico. Not Big Mouth Prick.
You funny guy.
I try.
Yes, and this one's. I'll let you take the shit out of me.
Take the shit?
Yes, Mickey about.
I don't understand.
People who fuck with me get fucked with.
Okay, fine. Calm down.
Whatever. Some old man not paid me in months. And I'm not the kind of person who is treated this way.
Old bastard owns a china shop in the Compton Avenue in Dukes. Here you go.
Don't hurt him. Just teach him a lesson.
I don't need a bat to teach a lesson.
Money, old man.
Big Vlad and his protection money? I so scared. What I need protection from?
You think this door is going to save your shop? There's shit I can break out here.
Vlad should pay me to tell punks like you to go away. He get no money. Shit, brain! I pay up now! I pay up! Shit! Here! I thought Vlad and I had understanding.
Only thing I understood was you owed him money.
Направо
Hey, Yokel, you managed to do the job? Get Vlad his money?
He paid up. I had to smash the shop up pretty good, but he paid.
Don't worry your little peasant head about it. Stupid jerk made a mistake of telling me how much he gets that shit for back east. He's the biggest crook in the neighborhood. Lucky I don't tell his customers what they're paying for.
That it? Can I go now?
Sure. Get out of my face.
You know, Roman, I haven't been having that much fun since I got here. Has been a lot like hard work.
Well, you should hang out with your cousin more often.
Maybe that is the problem.
I'm sitting here with Brucey. Well, we're sitting here and calling the cops and watching them show up and look around. They're fucking stupid bastards.
You shouldn't cry wolf, Roman. Who knows when you'll really need help?
Fuck! I think they see us. Have to call Nico.
You're going to have your license revoked.
What?
My friend, smoking in a bar is a crime. Plain and simple.
You're joking, right? This is a joke. You're playing
hey,
a joke on
me. Mallory, tell Fatty his cousin is okay. He just walked in.
Great girl.
Yeah? Stay away from her.
Of course. Now listen, you did good with the business the other day. But now one more peasant is trying to avoid paying.
Who?
Moskovsky jerk who owns the laundry in the Masterson Street. Thinks in this country business is done differently. Says he will call cops on us.
Okay. So?
Jerk needs to be taught a lesson. Give him a beating. Let him know might is right.
Hey! Stop that smoking back there!
Marshall!
Easy, buddy.
Go on. Do what you gotta do. But remember, you see a cop, you don't know me.
I see anyone, I don't know you.
Ho, ho. Hello. Vlad говорит. Да, да. Что ты хочешь? Быстрее, я очень занят.
Вот и вечер настал, вот и вечер опять. Я встаю и небрежно застилаю кровать. Достаю свои кроссы, олдскул, адидас, одеваю шорты, и как первый раз. Я бегу, как пацан, голову сломя. Я бегу, я спешу, я хочу тебя. Я опять проведу эту ночь с тобой. Под утро сорвусь.
I have a message from Vlad.
Shit! Stay away from me!
Just pull the hell up!
Don't talk about Duke's guy!
You got me! You got me, okay?
Why have you not paid Vlad the money you owe him?
I'm going to. I've just been having the trouble getting it together. Vlad is an impatient man.
You will be getting the money to him soon, or your wife shall be using your washing machines to get blood out of your clothes. Do you understand? I do not ask twice for a favor.
I understand. I will get it to her. I thought this country was different.
Hey, taxi! I spoke to the laundromat owner. He gets the message. He will pay you now.
I like your style. You can be an intimidating guy. It's a shame everybody knows what a stupid yokel you are once you open your mouth. Huh? Come back to the bar soon.
Sit back and enjoy the ride.
I'm going home to blow some hands and beat up the Coochie.
Great, thanks.
So she sends me out to
the store. Если хочешь делать деньги, приходи работать на меня.
Where can I get?
Ah, Yoko, there you are. Okay.
Glad.
Come on, let's go for a walk, okay?
Right.
Okay, come on.
I don't even like this.
Where are we going?
To my car.
Why?
Because of your cousin owed me a lot of money, and until he pays me, you're fresh off the boat!
Excuse me?
Ass is mine. What the fuck you mean, why?
Hey, you are a pretty relaxed guy, huh, Vlad?
Come on! Подвинься, старая ведьма! Come on, Yoko!
What's wrong with you? You gonna jump me?
No, I had a late night last night. Spent it with Mikhail.
Great.
Yeah, wild!
Yeah, I guess you're right.
So who the hell is Mikhail?
Hey,
Mikhail's
the
man! Shit! My nose is bleeding. Is my nose bleeding?
No, not yet.
Fuck this. Come on! Wait! I'm walking here! Let's go! Damn city, always trying to run you down, huh?
Hey, man, can I
get a job, you deadbeat truckhead!
Just a little change, man!
Man, where do these people get off? Like I'm gonna pay for their drug habits! Well, say something! You are so fucking laid back! Moron! Come on! Want some? Good.
We walked all the way over here so you could snort coke?
No, listen! That's better. Huh? That's better. Man, Mikhail gets the good stuff. He's got some laxative in it, though. Gives you a stomach problem.
Nice detail.
Yeah, listen, where were we?
I don't know.
Oh, yeah. So, I need you to head up to Duke's and get a car for me. It's a silver blister, and it's parked in the projects by EIC subway station. Okay?
Sure. You got keys?
No. You're cool. I need you to take the car. Asshole owes Mikhail some money. Take his car instead, huh?
We're gonna drive over there?
What?
Are we gonna drive over there?
No. You're gonna take the train, buddy. You think I wanna be in the car with a peasant? Come on. I'm gonna go meet somebody. Have a little party.
Fine. Have fun, dickhead.
Thank you.
This car belonged to Vlad.
No, it's mine. Who asking?
It belongs to Vlad now. You should pay your...
You that fat Russian's bitch?
I had your new car, Vlad. It's not pretty, though. Real dirty.
Dirty? I can't sell a dirty car. I know your cousins like them dirty. Maybe your whole yokel family drives around in a dirty car. But it's not the way over here. Fucking peasants don't do nothing right.
Hey, I could fuck this car up worse than a little dirt.
Relax, man. You should lose your age. There is a car wash over on Saratoga Avenue. Just take it over there, and then to my lockup, just up Mohawk. Did they give the car up easy?
He was reluctant. He's dead now.
Stupid bastard. At least I got my money.
Garbage out in the glad bag of the hefty. Shoot with the lefty. Nobody test me. Told you I cut class. You from your ear to your mustache. Fuck around, nigga. You'll be swallowing crushed glass. Back on my hard shit. Back on my yard shit. Back on the scar shit. 30 cents a day still hitting the bar shit. Nice with a hawk like a Navy SEAL. Who was the target? Make the walls look like it's red paint.
Put the car in your lockup.
You're not as stupid as you look, Yoko. Come back to see me at the bar soon.
So can you take me to... Where I am? Thank you very much. One of them. Please.
Another customer, Satis Vecho.
Oh, thank you.
Это не для слабых. Я ищу то, что все мы ищем. Я ищу веру, без нее все мы нищие. Я уличный романтик. Уличный романтик. Я верю лишь в себя, а не в хиромантию. Этот город весь и заниматься, будто флэш.
Эй, Микки.
Нужен кэш. Нужен кэш. Я стою на трассе.
Glass of water.
Glass of water.
Нам не нужен съезд. Добавь скорость. Добавь скорость.
Bang, bang, you are dead. Wake up, you moron.
You got me.
Come over here. Sit down. You remember Ivan?
No.
Guy you saw me talking to.
This guy.
This guy.
Oh, yes. You guys had a little kiss.
Very funny. What would you say if I told you he was going to rob your cousin?
I'd say, what problem has he got with my cousin?
Hold on. Hey! Hey, hey, gorgeous! No, I can't talk right now. What are you wearing? No, I mean, underneath it. Great. Listen, I'll call you back, huh? Sorry!
Who was that?
Never you mind.
Was it Ivan?
Ooh, that's funny. You know, for a damn yokel, you're a very funny guy.
Yes, and for an annoying dick, you're really an annoying dick.
Well, it's a real shame then, that I'm the guy with the powerful friends, and you're the little punk whose only friends is some fat weasel who drives a fucking cab!
So, why is Ivan going to rob my cousin?
Because I want you to kill him.
What?
He's angered Mikhail, Mr. Fauci, offended him. He think he's stealing some paperwork from her mom. You catch him and kill him. Then we say it was just a robbery, that fair.
And what if I say I don't want to be your hitman?
That Mr. Faustin will be very angry with you. And your cousin.
Okay.
I knew we would understand each other once I put it in this simple way. Now, go wait for him by the car depot.
Hey, gorgeous. Yeah, where were we? Okay, now listen. Let's talk about tonight.
It began on the streets of South Berlin. It's taken over the world. This is the home of hip hop.
Ivan, let's do this.
Aren't you? You trying to rob my cousin?
That's a bomb. They set me up.
Huh? Vlad don't like you no more, man.
He's nothing in this town. Don't do this for him.
There ain't nowhere left for you to run.
Please! Vlad told you to kill me, right?
Get up! Once you're dead, you can't be all bad. Stay out of Hove Beach.
Thank you. You won't regret this, man. I am out of here! Wanted to live anyway, get away from all these people from back home? Get into the real America. You're never gonna see me around here again. I owe you my life, man. You're good, man. You're good, man. Thank you.
You won't be seeing your boyfriend Ivan no more. Oh, are you going to miss him?
No, I'm not. I'm getting enough pussy at the moment. I tell you, it's so much better if women already have a man, because you don't have to deal with all this shit all day. Take Mallory, for example.
Fuck you! You say this to my face and I will break you!
Okay.
проблем.
Thanks.
Nico, now that you've settled into life in Liberty City, I was wondering if you could start to help your cousin with the family business.
I thought all I'd been doing since I got there was helping you out.
You have, but I mean officially. I need more drivers for the cab company. I'll pay you properly.
Okay, then.
Just call me whenever you want to take a fare. You can do as many as you like, Nico. There are always more customers. Nico, walk one.
All right, you know, getting by.
Yeah, we need your help with something, you know? Will you come on my place at Dillon Street?
Sure, I was looking to branch out a bit anyway. I'll see you soon.
Yo, Fiskul, привет, Liberty City. Свободный город. Че, встречайте русского парня.
Take me to it. What's wrong?
Hey, cousin. Bullshit.
What's bullshit?
Mallory.
Oh, what about her?
I like her. I really like her.
But you keep messing around with other women.
Yeah. No. I think she's messing around with Vlad. I saw his car parked outside her place the other day.
Yeah.
You knew?
I had suspicions.
You fucking knew?
What was I going to say?
You knew my woman was banging this war dog and you didn't do anything?
I didn't...
You didn't say anything?
I didn't know.
You're an asshole, Nico Bellic! A disloyal user! After what I did for you, you dick! You fucking dick!
I'm sorry!
Screw you!
All right, so you want me to deal with it right now?
No. Sit down.
No! I'm not going to stand here and have you call me disloyal. You might let some Russian asswipe bang your woman, but I won't.
But you fucking did!
That was before I knew you cared! You always were a hypocrite.
Nico, wait! Don't do anything stupid! Wait for me!
Tell me you're just blowing off some steam. You're going for a little drive. You're going to leave Vlad alone, right?
Don't do anything stupid, cousin.
Nothing is stupid as letting that fat swine give it to Mallory.
Hey, it happens. We have an open relationship. I do my thing, she does hers. Maybe next time I might watch them at it. Oh, don't watch. Fat, hairy, sweaty back going up and down. I can't take it. How could she do this?
I know you care. I have to do this.
Wait, Nico, you have to think this through.
Stay out here. Let the big boys have their conversation inside.
Give me a drink. Anyway, я говорю про капусту. Зачем нужно жрать капусту, если есть картошка?
Hey,
картошка!
Bloody boy! I'd like a word with you.
What are you doing here? Did I summon you?
Boy, I told you to stay away from Mallory.
Go away!
And now Roman is upset.
Oh, Roman is upset.
Excuse me.
Do you think I give a fuck, peasant?
Oh, there he is.
Hey, Fatty. I'm so sorry you're so upset. Oh, for fucking go.
Hey, Vlad, can't we just talk about this?
You stay away from Mallory.
I must be hearing things. I could have sworn for a minute this ratty little yokel told me what to do. Did you hear that voice?
Yeah.
Now, get them out of here.
Come on.
Get back outside,
I'll
Roman!
Your head up!
Let me show you pain!
We are going to catch Vlad, Roman!
Running away. We win. Let's go home.
I'm not walking away until this thing is finished.
It is finished. He's running. We won't see him again.
He'll come back. The only thing that will hold him down is 6 feet of dirt.
Forget about Mallory. Plans change. And, you know, when Vlad is done with her...
Grow a fucking spine. You think Vlad will come after us when I am chasing him like this? I have to end it. Here and now.
Shit. I don't like this. Fuck. Fuck. Jesus!
Keep your head down. I'm going to finish this.
Stop, Nico! Shit!
You've killed yourself and your cousin, your
fucking yokel. You think you can get away with killing me?
I guess I'll find out.
You think this is worth it? You're throwing you and your fatty cousin's lives away for that bit of Puerto Rican chocha.
I'm throwing your life away, prick. We'll do all right.
My friends will track you down. You won't last a moment.
I'll last longer than you will, shithead.
Fuck you. I wish I could be there to watch Mikhail cut your peasant balls off.
You've killed yourself and your cousin, yokel. You are dead man.
Mikhail Fausti thought of me as a brother. He will get revenge.
Ah, you're a big boy, Vladdy.
Nico!
Well, I guess this is over.
What have you done?
What does it look like?
We're dead!
No, he's dead. We're fine.
He has powerful friends, serious people. I told you to be calm, you halted the jump!
I am calm. He tried to kill us. He screwed your girlfriend. What do you expect? I give him a massage?
Shit! Shit!
When I was in the army, we were going on the mission. To ambush a squad would kill a lot of innocent people. They were our enemies. But we never did it. There were 15 of us, all boys from the village. But one of us betrayed the group. It was a setup. For money. 12 people died. 3 escaped. I know the traitor was not me. So for 10 years, I've been searching for the other two. One of them lives here.
Why are you telling me this now? Do you always get sentimental after you kill people?
You kept asking.
Wonderful! You're here on some revenge mission for something that happened 10 years ago. And you don't care whose life you ruin anyway.
No.
Well, what?
I don't know. I just want to know why they did it.
Well, right now, I don't think you're going to find out. Let's hide the body, at least for a while.
Put him in the river.
We killed Faustin, he's going to kill us. Shit.
We should get out of here.
You go. I'll catch up with you later.
I'm here. What are you doing? Why do you whisper?
I am on Vesta Street. The Perestroika. Come, Nico, quick!
It's Nico.
Nico? Yeah, me bleach hard last night, you know. The sun come, yo. That's what I...
What?
What up, Nico?
Hey.
Love to see the man, you know. Want to my man, Roman.
Roman?
Eh.
He's okay.
Eh.
He's still waiting for his big break, eh?
Big break? Sure. I promise I'll comfort to a fool, you know, Nico. A boy for creep before him can walk, you know.
Yeah.
Anyway, let's go for a little drive. Come. Yo, I have a deal for making up. You have to go down to Saratoga Avenue in Willis. You mind taking this wheel? This herb don't do too well for my honor, my eye coordination.
Stand up for your eyes. Get up, stand up, God, stand up for your
eyes. You sure you don't want some?
I'm sure.
You mind I keep the windows closed? Yeah. Keep the ganja in the car. Hot box, see it?
So what's the deal?
I'm buying some curry off a new sauce, you know? Don't know if it's all this herb, but I made a paranoid, I don't trust them.
Who arranged this deal?
Some harbor shots in the crew. Bad man known them a long time, but I think them faced it. And if this goes wrong, what kind of shit bad man going to lay up on them door, you know?
You think this is a setup?
I don't know. I've been smoking hard, you know. Fucks with my brain analytically. Make me think all type of shit. I dread you don't trust yourself, can't trust no one else, see? You can't shake no hands when your fist be clenched. You hear me, brother?
Sure, I hear you.
Go around the back in case one of them try to get jumpy and run off with the ganja. Keep out of this vehicle, we might need to get out of here quick.
Traveling on, give up the life, yeah.
chuff. Didn't have no stuff, you know, they tried to take my car in. I still got it though. Finish them if them try to come out our back. I got the front covered.
Everything crash, Bridget, run here! Yeah? Yo, Juan, Juan, get down!
I got them.
You're a real bad man, you know, Nico. Respect. Forward us about the army in a metal spa.
Wishing you a happy journey to life. Try not to end up in prison stars.
You're a bad boy, Nico. I don't know what I will be doing without you, though. But I must say I got to get the blood clots to set I up.
All right.
Drive while I block up some more, you know, brother. Rascal, I think you can call a bad man. That's the fool. Here we be. Are you with me, brother?
Yes.
I'm going to put some road boy in the ground. Let's go, Nico. All right, you ready? I'm going to set this place on fire to blood clot. We can't get the trap on the boy. Check the window. You see him up there? Jacob said bullshit. About for dead the fool now.
Bomba clot.
Ricky, you see it? And I get them all. Yo, make a book out here. I think some more soon turn up. Stop I and I. Bring us back to the cafe and thing. Real bad man gonna be happy with this and thing. Gianno, thank you, my brother.
Don't mention it. It was a pleasure.
I look out for bad man like how you look out for Roman.
He's my cousin.
Blood be the thickest bond there is, you know? Light is not always an easy thing in a star. Bad man tell me, say, yo, Jacob, kill him. Jacob, shoot that. Etc., etc. You ain't always logical, but I and I follow. See? That idea? Of course, stab a man for giving a school face.
Orders are sometimes hard. They must be sure you agree before you follow. I have made that mistake myself a long time ago.
For real. I know you're right, you know, brother. But Batman is my bro. I follow him wherever. Thanks for everything. Keep this little something and say, yo, we appreciate your assistance, see? We talk to you soon.
See you later.
Nobody why disrespect us. Yeah, man. We're the talisman, Red Red.
watch a game.
Prominent Deputy Police Commissioner Francis McCreary is considering pushing for promotion to the job with Liberty City's Finest when his boss Nick Fitzsimmons retires next month. McCreary has had a glittering career in the police department since growing up in a tough Duke's neighborhood. He's currently engaged in community projects in Bohan and the constant fight against organized crime. He attributes the recent rise in violent crime to illegal immigration.
They call Liberty City the city that never sleeps, probably because soulless advertising agency workers, lawyers, and hedge fund managers.
Where are you, Roman?
Psst, Nico!
Roman, what are you doing in the dumpster, man?
Are they there?
What are you talking about? Get out of there, man!
I'm freaking out, man! I'm being followed! I saw them!
Don't be ridiculous, you're being paranoid!
Fuck you! Fuck you! Everything was fine, and then you show up, and now we're dead! Because Felston is a psychopath! He's going to kill us! Because we killed Vlad! Vlad was his man! That's how it works! You kill their guy, they kill you!
Roman! Get out of there, man! Listen to me. Vlad was a piece of trash. They don't care about him. All they care about is making money. So, we say we work for them. Now get out of there, you smell like cabbage.
I don't want to, man. I'm shitting myself.
Get out of the dumpster, Mr. Fat Man. Come on, Fatty. The boss wants a little chat.
Wake up! We had to gag him to stop the screaming. You shouldn't have brought them here, Andre.
Why not? You've been a bad boy, Mr. Balkan. And the boss is not happy.
Oh, no. I shit my pants.
Not yet, but you will. Who are you working for?
My cousin, Roman. Don't be an idiot.
That's not good enough. I'm gonna saw off your fucking arm. Speak!
Okay, okay. Your dad likes it up the ass. What do you want me to say, huh?
Very funny. Do you think you're so smart?
No! I'm tied up in the basement a long way from home, or some ape threatens me with a hacksaw. So no, I'm not that smart.
Shut the fuck up! My fucking wife is watching television!
Good Lord. What are you doing?
Nothing. I mean, I was finding out who he is.
And? Who is he?
He is his cousin.
You were about to cut up some guy in my house, making all that noise to find out he's his cousin. Where did you find this idiot?
He was a friend of your sergeant when we were in Vladivostok.
He's an imbecile. So, Nico Bellic, you think it's okay to kill my employees?
If he is an asshole, yes.
Do it! I agree. Asshole, look at me like I'm a piece of shit.
Bože moj.
Now listen, Nico Bellic. You are very lucky Vlad was an idiot. The only reason I keep him around is because I fucked his sister. Look at me. You owe me. I got some digheads in my neighborhood trying to run a shipment, yeah?
And we found a buyer for the TVs.
Yes, a buyer. But you've got to get them for us so we can make the sale.
Can you untie Roman?
Хорошо.
Shut up, Roman.
Shut up!
Roman, shut up!
Him up.
Shut up, Roman!
Shut up! That's
it. Roman, shut up! Fuck!
Mikhail!
Shut up!
Stop shooting people, you maniac!
My wife doesn't like when people shout!
Whatever!
You better get those screens soon!
Or I will personally pull your cousin's stitches out, one by one, and watch his guts spill onto the floor! Clean this shit up!
Listen, we'll take care of your cousin, but you better get a police car. And then you call me.
Roman! Roman!
Go! 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 I'll take care of him.
Fuck!
Thank you.
had the police car. What now?
The van is driving around South Broker. Pull it over, take it to our lockup on Zook's Drive.
Be more specific. How many vans you think there are in South Broker?
That is a problem for you and your cousin, not me. Keep pulling vans over until you find the TVs. Goodbye.
Come out real slow, shithead.
I ain't got nothing. You wasting your time.
Are you carrying a shipment of TVs?
Hey, you got bad information, brother.
Fuck, get out of here. Come out and don't try nothing.
Listen, I don't got insurance.
Show me you don't got any flat screens in the back.
It's empty.
Fuck, nishta. Get out of there, you're fucking dead.
You're making a mistake. We're paying protection money to Kenny Petrovic.
Open up the bag. You got any flat screens?
This is a big screw-up. Wrong move, asshole!
Where are you going?
Got firearm attack on an officer on Oneida Avenue, out of the park.
You're surrounded!
This is
I've left the van where you say. How's Roman?
He's okay. A little scarred, but okay. You did good. Mikhail needs someone like you. Stop by and see him sometime.
I see the woman's penis. Now I'm confused. I don't know what's going on. The government is turning into a confused...
So can you take...
Within no time.
Thank you very much.
You feel terrible afterwards. You have an overwhelming feeling that...
Nico, hello.
Roman, are you all right?
I was just shot in the stomach, and then stitched up in a doctor's office that was dirtier than the basement we were nearly tortured in. I'm great.
You sound calm, actually.
That Dimitri guy gave me some painkillers. I'm kind of out of it. If you're near a shop, can you pick up some adult diapers for me? See you later, Nico.